In this video, we're going to calculate the derivative of hyperbolic functions and also an inverse hyperbolic function. So the first example is going to be to find the derivative of cosh of 4x. So as a side note, on the top right hand corner, I'm just going to write the derivative of cosh x is equal to sinh x. Okay, that's a fact. Okay, the derivative of sinh x is equal to cosh x. Okay, and the derivative of an inverse, in other words, arc cosh of x, the inverse, is equal to 1 over square root x squared minus 1. Okay, so that's a fact. So we're going to use that, okay, for the problems. So this example, we're going to find the derivative, we're going to take the derivative of the cosh first, and then we're going to take the derivative of the inside. Right, taking the derivative of the cosh, we're going to get sinh of 4x, and then multiplied by the derivative of the inside, which is 4, right? So as a result, we get 4 sinh 4x. Okay, the second example, we're going to find the derivative of sinh of square root of x. So to find its derivative, we're going to take the derivative of the sinh first, and we know that the sinh derivative is cosh, right? So we're going to get cosh of radical x. And then we're going to take the derivative of the square root of x. And square root of x is basically x. So as a side note, square root of x can be written as x to the power of 1 over 2, right? So the derivative of x to the 1 half is going to be 1 half x minus 1 half to the power of minus 1 half. Why? Because we bring the power of 1 half as a constant and then decrease the power by 1, right? So 1 half minus 2 over 2 minus 1 is equal to negative 1 half, right? So if you simplify that, you will get this: cosh of square root x divided by 2 square root x, right? Because negative 1 half power means that square root of x is in the denominator, and so is the 2, right? So that's your derivative. Now the third example will deal with finding the derivative of the arc cosh, the inverse, okay, of the cosh. Okay, so the function will be the arc cosh of 2x. Okay, so the derivative of this is taking the derivative of the arc cosh first, and the arc cosh is going to be 1 over, so it's going to be 1 over. Now keep in mind that instead of the x here that you're going to square in the formula, you're going to square the 2x, right? So you're going to put the 2x, you're going to square that, and then you're going to subtract 1, and that's all inside the square root. And then, so you took the derivative of the arc cosh, but now you have to take the derivative of the inside, which is 2x, right? So the derivative of 2x is going to be just 2, right? So as a result, this is simply equal to 2 over the square root of 4x squared minus 1, okay? Because you have to square the 2x. So I hope this tutorial was useful. Please subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in my next video.